Hello? Yes, you're watching the 5 Boro Hip-Hop Trivia Show on Channel Zero. This is HaStyle Rhymes, and we're in the car of a good friend of mine. A customer has been coming to me for haircuts for a long time. His name is Pierce. He's driving, and we have 3 hip-hop questions for him on the 5 Boro Hip-Hop Trivia Show. His favorite rapper, he told me before we was recording, is from Queens, and his name is?
LL Cool J.
He said LL Cool J. Now, our question for you is, on the 5 Boro Hip-Hop Trivia Show, what is LL's government name?
That I don't know.
LL Cool J. Would you happen to know LL Cool J's real name? No. We'll get back to you in a few. 5 Boro Hip Hop Trivia Show. Welcome back to the 5 Boro Hip Hop Trivia Show. We're with an old friend, good friend, named Kevin.
Yep.
We'll ask him some Marvel DC questions later, but we have some 5 Boro trivia questions for him right now. We're going to go to a specific borough. We're going to go to Long Island. So the question is, on the 5 Boro Hip Hop Trivia Show, what's the 3-man group from the late 80s that came out of Long Island that had the hit song, Potholes in My Lawn?
De La Soul. All right.
He answered that pretty quick.
I know.
Okay, we have to go further in now. Next question. What's the name of the rapper from Harlem who had the hit song On the Way to Heaven in the late 80s?
Harlem?
Harlem. We're going to get back to you in a few. This is the 5 Boro Hip Hop Trivia Show. Watching the 5 Boro Hip Hop Trivia Show on Channel Zero. We're finding our way through Brooklyn on the 5 Boro Hip Hop Trivia Show. Since we're in Brooklyn, let's ask somebody from Brooklyn what he might know about hip hop. Excuse me, sir. My name is HaStyle Rhymes, and I have a couple of questions for you. If you don't mind, I know you're waiting for the bus. Do you like hip hop?
Yeah, I like hip hop.
Sure. Okay, would you like to get Brooklyn questions about hip-hop?
Why the hell not?
Okay, my first question is, there's a famous group from Brooklyn that had hip songs in the 90s, right?
Right.
And their name was M.O.P. Could you name me one song from M.O.P.?
Well, there's
We'll get back to you in a few. 5 Boro Hip-Hop Trivia Show.
Are you looking for the right card to express your emotions for a friend or loved one? Look no further. Hassan Johnson brings to you Cuddy's Cards. Cuddy's, Cuddy's, Cuddy's. Cards, cards, cards. For all the special moments in life. Good days, bad days, sick days, birthdays, belated birthdays, and a handful of holidays. So you can get well with these cards. Follow the Cuddy's Cards Facebook and place your order now. Cuddy's Cards. Buy one now.
Damn, times is hard. It's like, I just can't survive with working in a barbershop nowadays. Look through these classifieds real quick. Let me see. Insane asylum security. I don't know. Let me see if there's an opening. Call them up real quick.
Hummer Jeeps keep a soldier complete. My heat certified in between enemy lines. To keep my rhymes loose, running through the blue lines. Longitude, latitude, hostile attitude. Maybe cause the war's on. Armageddon on the way, dogs on the loose. Off the chain, out the cage, jacket chain. Dump the money in the red, graffiti caboose. Two clutch clan hoodie with a gold tooth. In the shape of a noose, you got the juice now. With two Glocks, Tupac in the boombox. Dime bags in the tube socks. In the insane asylum, I'm a security guard. Pulling out fire in the insane asylum. 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 I'm a security guard. My task force attack your boss, make him a scratch off. A stash heat with serial numbers scratched off. Rich people in the street look poor, and poor people on the street look rich. Roaches in the microwave. Now why would I want my food and dirty insects to share the same space? Stare in the mirror and practice your mean face. Salutations to the Zulu nation, safeguarding the squadron, begging the president for a pardon. Plant seeds that full bloom under the full moon. Out the womb, unannounced javelin jousts. And parking lots tossing order by juggernauts. Making them bounce in the insane asylum. 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 I'm a security guard, pulling out fire. Old pictures of me, posting in my polo gear. Before the solo career, straight out the dragon's lair. My feet move fancy, Fred Astaire. Maneuver the Millennium Falcon in Han Solo underwear. Digital underground sex packets. Chicks purposely stick pins and prophylactics. 9-month pregnancy, I seen it all during jury duty. Stand in court, chill out, child support on Judge Judy. Hatchet Brown, man down the lawn, smacking colors off the lines of Ultron. Inmates on Rikers Island. Make bail, fail to prevail in the insane asylum.
Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing? Get away from me. What are you doing? I'm not crazy. I'm a guard here. Why are you grabbing me?
What?
Yo, your grip is a little tight, man. Yo, get off me, man. I'm not one of these patients. I'm not one of these patients. What are you doing? Wait, what's the needle for, man?
Did you sterilize that?
Get away from me, man. Get off me, man. I'm not playing. What is this, a joke or something like that? I told you to get off me, man. Yo, I'm heavy-handed. Yo, I can't get out, man. Get off. What's the table for me? Why are you rolling the table out, man? You strapping me down to that? I'm not trying to go over there. You think I'm crazy? Oh, you really think I'm crazy, right? You want to see crazy. I'm going to show you crazy. If you touch me like that again, I'm going to show you crazy. But